Hi everyone, welcome to the DroidG channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Samsung phone. Now, almost all Samsung phones are equipped with security features, which allow users to set a password, pattern lock or PIN code as data and personal privacy protection. I believe this feature is useful for the vast majority of Samsung users, including me, who set their own security passwords, and this design is very good as it prevents unwanted access to our devices. However, what is risky is how do you unlock Samsung phone if it is locked. You can guide you to unlock your Samsung phone through several methods within this video. This video is applicable to Samsung mobile phone models including Samsung Galaxy S23 series, Galaxy Z Flip 5, Galaxy Z Fold 5, A series, and Galaxy S22 series. Please be patient and watch this video. I believe it will help you solve the problem of how to unlock Samsung phone. So, when will you wonder how to unlock Samsung phone pattern? Most users may do this for the following reasons. For example, forget the password of your Samsung phone after changing the new password. Or you found your old Samsung phone from before, but it's locked and you don't know the password, pattern lock or PIN to unlock it. Or maybe the Samsung phone you purchased was already locked when you got it, and you need to know how to unlock Samsung phone home screen. You may also ask yourself, can I unlock my Samsung phone myself? Certainly. The answer is yes. We've found a few easy ways to unlock your Samsung phone. Now, please join me to learn how to unlock Samsung phone forgot pattern. And please join me step by step to try the method of unlocking a locked Samsung phone in the video. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone. How to unlock your Samsung phone if you forgot the pattern. Samsung phones have built-in fingerprint sensors. As long as you have set up fingerprint unlocking on your Samsung phone, then you can use your fingerprint to unlock it. This method is simple and very efficient. For example, the Samsung phone in the video is set up with fingerprint unlocking. Now you need to wait for the lock countdown to end. After finishing, turn on the Samsung phone, and the fingerprint unlocking position will be displayed on the screen of the Samsung phone. You only need to place the finger you use to set the fingerprint unlocking position on the screen of your Samsung phone. At this time, your phone will be unlocked and returned to the home screen without losing any data. How to unlock Samsung phone without fingerprint? Similarly, if you set up face unlock instead of fingerprint unlock, please wait for the lock countdown to end and place the phone directly parallel to your eyes. If there is no accident, your Samsung phone will unlock to the home screen. Method 2 is to use smart lock to access locked phone. The smart lock function on Samsung phones can unlock Samsung phones without a password. If you have enabled the smart lock feature on your phone before the Samsung phone is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock the Samsung phone in a trusted location, near a trusted device, and on body detection. So, how to unlock Samsung phone when password is forgotten with smart lock. If you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted location, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, without an unlock code. If you set up a Samsung phone to be unlocked near a trusted device, then the locked Samsung phone will be unlocked near the trusted device. If you set up on body detection, the locked Samsung phone can be unlocked normally as long as it is close to your body or the temperature reaches the unlocking standard. Method 3 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock your phone without a password. To help you unlock your Samsung phone without password and resetting your phone, you will need a powerful tool such as Samsung's Find My Phone service. This is one of the easiest Samsung phone unlock methods that will help you to click the unlock button on an accessible computer and your locked Samsung phone will open on its own. All you need to do is log into your Samsung account on the web login page. This is one of the easiest methods for users who lack technical knowledge and don't know how to unlock their computer without a password. Here are the steps you need to know. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone and must have a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass Find My Phone to reset your phone password. Please follow the steps below. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com. And log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer display. Please check whether your device information is correct on your computer. If it is not the Samsung phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Samsung phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes locking, unlocking, etc. Today we are using the unlock function, which can unlock the Samsung mobile phone password without restoring factory settings. Please find and click the unlock icon in the functional area. After clicking, a secondary confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, you will be asked to confirm whether you need to unlock your phone again. Please click unlock in the secondary pop-up box. After clicking, Please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. Once completed, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information will be removed. The Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen. Please turn on your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 4 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone without password. If you find that your Samsung phone is not logged into your Samsung account, Google provides a professional and easy-to-use Find My Device feature to easily unlock your Samsung phone in just a few clicks. You only need to remember your Google account and password, and it allows users like you to easily unlock Samsung phone without passcode. This is what you should do next. First, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you need to turn on your Samsung phone location and connect to a data network or Wi-Fi. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erase function. The erase function will completely clear the information on your Samsung phone. If there is necessary data in the Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Later, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Samsung phone passcode problem again. Method 5 is to restore the factory settings and unlock the phone without a password. Even if Google account cannot unlock your Samsung phone, don't be discouraged, there is still hope. If you can find a computer and a working USB cable, you can use recovery mode to enable a disabled Samsung phone. You can search online how to restore Samsung phone to factory settings using recovery mode or directly use the following steps to unlock Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. From the recovery screen of your Samsung phone, select wipe data/factory reset using volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, select factory reset using the volume buttons and confirm by selecting the yes option using the volume buttons. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this point, your Samsung phone has cleared all data, which is consistent with the erasure function in Google Find My Device, and the Samsung forgotten password problem will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Samsung phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting your Samsung phone password. Method 6 is to seek professional help. If none of these troubleshooting methods work, you may need a new phone, or at least consider a repair. Contact the manufacturer or find a hardware expert who can help. As a final reminder, if you set a password for your Samsung phone, you can either store your Samsung somewhere safe, or set an easy-to-remember, meaningful password. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.